and Afghanistan.
That's right.
It's our belief that neither of these wars are just and that both serve to further U.S. imperialist interests.
Right.
The United States has made it very clear that it wants global hegemony, global dominance, and that it will protect its interests at any cost. We stand today to say no more blood for oil, no more blood for empire! Oh, our second demand is that we want an end to the militarization of our local schools.
Yeah.
We find the military presence in our schools to be offensive, and that the indoctrination of students with military propaganda to be a backdoor attempt to funnel young people like ourselves into a war for profit. Likewise, we demand the overturning of the recent opt-out legislation that has been passed through the local Rochester City School District School Board that gives military recruiters further access to our young people. Students and youth should stand up for one another and demand an overturning of this vicious policy.
Thank you. tell you. Back off. Go.
Stop the riot.
Back away.
Just go.
Just go.
Go.
Just go.
Go.
Just go.
I don't care. Go.
Just keep moving.
Keep moving.
I can't arrest you too. What did I just tell you?
I'm moving.
And look at, they totally beat him up. His face is all pounded.
Let him go! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my God. What's going on? What is going on?
What are you talking about?
I'm not
Keep moving.
Why did you do this at a peaceful march? What are you doing to people?
Do what we say. Keep moving. Let's go. Let's go. Keep going.
Why did you do this to me?
Why did you do this to her?
God!
Look at what you did to her! Call our news. Get them down here. They pushed her face down. Her mouth is full of blood.
Sir, need to back away. Sir, back away. Got it?
Yeah. Well, he's getting arrested for saying a swear word.
Well, so is she. Back off. Sir, I'm telling you to back off now.
This country's come to?
I'm not surprised. I was arrested for standing on the sidewalk.
Yeah, we all were arrested. A non-violent...
He's arrested. I want to get... He's arrested for swearing in public.
For swearing in public. I went to court for this. That's not a crime. That's not a crime, swearing in public. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 police cars here for a demonstration, a peaceful demonstration of...